the so-called Moscow Mule victim's wife believes she was about to rake in $3.6 million life insurance. Just let that sink in. $3.6 million in her back pocket. Minus the funeral expenses for her husband. That is, you murder your husband and then you go on TV to sell your children's grief book, talking about how much you're grieving about the husband that you killed. The irony of that.